Hi, I'm Debbie Reynolds. This is part of Clarksville, Tennessee. We're down by the river, the Cumberland River, and this is the River Museum in McGregor Park. You need to take a few minutes, come down here and learn how Clarksville came to be and how important the river was to its establishment. The town of Clarksville grew because the river was here. The Cumberland River was a critical point in getting goods up and down the Cumberland River to the Mississippi. Clarksville is located on the map up here on the Cumberland River in the northwest part of Middle Tennessee, and we're real close to the Kentucky line. Fort Campbell, Kentucky is adjacent to the Clarksville city limits. So Clarksville has depended through the years on the river and the transportation that comes up and down the river. It is an old Civil War town too. Lots of history here. It's worth coming and checking out, seeing what the founding fathers did for Clarksville, and learn more about the town.